Hi guys, hi and welcome back to my channel. I am back again with another review of a scandal. So guys, all remember previously Okanye told Udindle that Ulo Okeyfez is actually not the guy who was driving the truck that crashed into NFH. So what Udindle did, he gathered the pictures of all the suspects, you know, and then she asked her daughter to identify the guy who was driving that night. But again, this time Ulo Okanye did not identify anyone. Okay, I guess she was just tired and traumatized, and she ngayo yonke lento lena, like she said, yena akakhumbuli. Anyway guys, I'm moving forward. Ulo Ududu is not impressed that her ex girlfriend keeps coming into her house, you know, unannounced. Said she feels like Ulira is stalking her and she might get a restraining order against her if angayeki kuloko emstoke kanjalo. But Ulira said she is just trying to be romantic, but Ududu was not impressed. Guys, she was not impressed at all. Ududu told Ulira to leave her alone and that she must stop stalking her. Well, Ulira apologized for vanishing all those years back. You know, Ulira just vanished out of Ududu, and then Ududu we got elegantly. But now that Ulira also will attend ufuna banedodo baqale phansi at usamthanda and said she will do anything to fix things between them. But Ududu, she is not buying it, guys. Anyway guys, I'm moving forward. Ulo Unhlamulo found a new job again, and I is not just he is not excited as his wife Ulindwe is, you know. I wonder if Unhlamulo uzohlala kulo msebenzi was a call center. Home finally, shame guys, we must just agree Unhlamulo lento yabo 9 to 5 ayifani naye. Anyway, guys, Umphile told Lindiwe Nonhlamulo that she has decided that she is going to Kimberley to look for ubaba wakhe, you know, Umlungisi. But Ulinde tried convincing her that there's no need to do that. Like, their father is a grown man and Umphile must stop treating him like umntwana omncane. But Umphile is determined to go, guys. Says she needs closure and they have to be sure that Umlungisi actually made it to Kimberley or not. Guys, I don't know. Okay. Anyway, guys, Unhlamulo engathi did well on his first day at work. Even like Uban Umgana Usiche was impressed, guys. But Unhlamulo uyabona ukuthi hayi man, his heart is just not in it. Like unoyenza nje just to make Ulindwe happy. But yena akafuni ukubala. Anyway, guys, moving forward, Ulindwe is worried about the effect that Umphile wants to go to Kimberley. Lindy is worried that Umphile might find something, like she might find the truth that Umlungisi didn't actually make it to Kimberley. So Unhlamulo said that they can manipulate Umphile, no? Said she and Lindy can just tell Umphile that they will go to Kimberley so that Diana she can stay behind and focus on her studies. But so obviously they will just cook up some stories that they went there and that Umlungisi is fine. Like I wonder, guys, I wonder if Umphile also believe, because you all know how difficult it is to convince Umphile. Sure. Anyway guys, that's all I have for you for now, and thank you so much guys for watching. I will see you on my next episode. I love you so much guys. Bye bye.